Real shit. The bigger the brick. Now these hoes looking at the flick of the wrist. And I can take a girl out the chicken and shrimp. She's in my head so big I can live in a blimp. Word. But listen to this. I remember watching MTV Cribs, thinking how the fuck all these whack niggas get rich while I'm eating TV dinners. You know the ones with the meat in them? Pause. I kinda wonder what they see in them. Got laid off from a job and was seasonal. Jeez. I think I'ma need a hit for now. We all got dreams we can live for now. But there's a whole lot of niggas doing worse than us. And that's as good as it's gonna get for now,
step back and sit my comments. in front of you.
Oh, I do.
Well, yeah, I was just trying to grab them. I was going to go around them, but then I was like, nah, I'm going
to go. I saw that you got ready to pass them, and then you decided not to.
That's when he hit the brakes.
Chill, cause I'm just trying to.